Emily Blunt is with me.
Yeah!
Violet, I love you. Will you marry me?
Yes. She said, I love you, boy, I love you so. Oh, my God!
Well, we tried to stay away from the usual Hollywood, you know, gloss that is surrounding most romantic comedies, and because it's a genre that's quite fatigued in many ways, I think everyone just wanted to make a movie that felt really real and naturalistic and accessible to real life. And so it follows the story of Violet and Tom, who get engaged at the beginning of the film, and everything's great, and it's their unraveling and their demise as a couple as they embark on 5 years of engagement to each other, desperately trying to plan a wedding.
It is so funny.
Thank you. I think so too.
There's some really tender moments in it as well. But bits that are funny are so funny.
Yeah, yeah.
Your own engagement was nowhere near this. I mean, it was really quick.
No, it was like a year. I mean, that's how you do it. I think probably couples who have been engaged for many years would go and see this film and get into an argument. That's what happens, Judy.
Here's our guest list, like 600 people.
No.
Maybe just we.
You don't want to get in front of this train, but.
I also want to mention as well The Devil Wears Prada, because that, again, was just such a classic film. And working with Meryl Streep is one of, I think it was probably your first main part.
It was, yeah. I mean, I'd worked for about 4 years before the film because I'd done theatre and TV and a couple of small films. But that was a major sort of night and day shift in my career, I think. And she was just wonderful to work with and kind of intimidating and inspiring and great all at the same time. And I learned an awful lot watching her.
But you did recreate the Devil Wears Prada role with the Muppets as well.
I did.
Miss Piggy's receptionist.
Yeah, it was great fun because Jason asked if I would do it, and Jason Siegel actually asked if I would do it, and he's a friend of mine. And so I said yes. But it's a lot harder working for Miss Piggy than it is for Meryl Streep. Miss Piggy's really abusive.
Really?
Yeah, yeah. Not very nice.
Wow.
Yeah.
Is it true that you've got a bit of a Muppet fascination anyway? Because you're very good at Muppet voices.
Well, I did one in this film. There was a scene in the script where I do Cookie Monster and Alison Brie, who plays my sister, does Elmo. And it's a very silly scene.
You know, I can break out the Elmo.
Do it.
Yeah.
Oh my God! That's unbelievable! That is crazy. I'm a bit gobsmacked actually.
But your Cookie Monster, come
on. Can you go?
Do your Cookie Monster.
Oh.
I've shown you my Elmo. You show me your Cookie Monster.
Come see the 5-year engagement. C is for comedy. It's good enough for me.